first airborne tests on a flying wing were not conducted until the late 1940s in the United States. Traditional airplanes have a fuselage or body that's stabilized by the wings and tail assembly. Without those, Junkers' flying wing design proves to be too unstable and spins out of control. This promising new technology is too dangerous, so further tests are abandoned. Today, aircraft designers across the globe are still trying to perfect the flying wing. At the Hamburg University of Applied Sciences in Germany, engineers are close to making a breakthrough. Cost-effective flying wing that's easy to operate. They build a 1/30th scale model of the plane design to test its complex flight characteristics. Flaps have been added to the tail section to improve stability. The wing and fuselage were designed with the help of computer simulations. To this day, the military's B-2 stealth bomber is the only flying wing in the air. It's also the world's most expensive aircraft. The flight is stabilized by more than 200 computers, making several thousand calculations a second. But the International Civil Aviation Organization requires that all passenger aircraft must be able to fly without the aid of computers. A problem that has yet to be solved.